Welcome back, everyone. I am back in the garage. Got my heater running because it's pretty chilly outside, and we're gonna try to make motor mounts for the Derby. I'm gonna mount it up here with two tabs, and then I believe I'll mount it down here with two more tabs. These are threaded, so a bolt will just go in, whereas this one, a bolt will go all the way through and pinch it. All right, I'm gonna make tabs for the top and this bottom piece, and I think I'm gonna weld everything together, and then when I'm finished, I'm gonna make a third tab for the bottom piece, for this back piece. I don't wanna use all three connection points, but I think I have to for strength. This one has four mounting points, but I think I can get away with using three of them. All right, I've got four tabs made, and I know that I'm gonna have to, grind these down and make them work, but I just wanted to get them in here, see what they look like. Because I want them, yeah, like that. So I put it like that. Ow, I just crushed my finger. The top ones aren't bad. I can kind of notch those. The bottom ones, I can do like that. Oh, this one's too tight. Nice ugly notch. Huh? Look at that, perfect. All right, these two are notched. It's not pretty, but I'm gonna weld them. So I don't think you'll be able to see much. I got these notched out. I'm gonna try it on and see if I can get this thing aligned. Let's see. I got these tabs, and then go kind of right there. And these tabs pop in right there. I bought this little chain alignment tool. The laser's kind of cool, it can move up and down. Let's see. So I've got it pretty well straightened, but it still veers off a little. And so I actually have to grind one of these tabs just a little bit so I can slide the motor over. And this tab needs to slide over half a centimeter, so I'm gonna grind off the corner. I think that alignment is a lot better now. I'm actually gonna flip the sprocket. This sprocket, I believe, was a 428, and the Moped sprocket, I think, was a 415. And so the easiest way to do this was to make the thick sprocket thinner. If I flip the sprocket this way, I'll be able to get the chain closer to the engine, I think. And then I won't have to space it out as far. All right. Say that's pretty good. I believe it's lined up pretty good. The laser says it is. And that's better than I've done on any of my mopeds. So I'm gonna tack weld it and see what happens. All right, I got the mounts tack welded in. Now I'm just gonna finish welding them. All right, I got the tabs welded. They're cooled down a little bit. We'll see if this fits in. Ooh, it's looking promising. All right, motor's in there and it's aligned. Okay, put the pin in. Make sure the opening's facing backwards. All right. All All right, y'all, the engine is mounted. I may do two more tabs for more support in the middle. We will see. I do still have to figure out the rear brake, if I'm gonna go disc brake or if I'm gonna make a custom brake plate. Since the spacer pushed it out, the stock one doesn't work. And then all I need to do is figure out the battery and the controller, where I'm gonna put that. I'll probably put it right here. And I gotta redo the seat, and then it should be good to go.